Add a cell to a layout table. In the Layout Tables and Cells task pane, under New Tables and Cells, click Draw Layout Cell. On the Layout tab, drag the pointer to draw the cell. Repeat these steps to add more cells.